Hey.
You're 12-foot ninja.
No, we're 12-foot ninja.
We're 12-foot ninja.
And you're getting your fix
at Metal Injection.
We're at Barcade in Joyzy.
And we're going to be drinking beers and playing games.
Oh, yeah. So come with us.
For me, it started off simultaneous. I played games when I was young. Then I started mixing drinking and gaming. And then I realized that drinking affected the gaming.
I think it was games first for me too. It was definitely games first for me. I used to pinch money off my parents and then spend entire days in arcades. And that was when I was about, I don't know, 8 years old. And then I started drinking at about 9. And yeah.
I love all of the Mortal Kombat games. Right through from, I had Mortal Kombat 1 on my PC. There was like a 3 second lag between each punch. So when that fatality time came over, you know, it was like a 60 minute ritual. And then, but it felt like even though time slowed down with the majority of the play, by the time the fatality came, it tripled. So like, if you didn't get that combination right, it was like back to the drawing board.
Mm.
And I think that's where I learned patience.
Love Double Dragon. I spent hours and hours and hours on that game. I also had a Sega Master System, and the first game I bought was Psycho Fox. I love that game, it's a crazy game.
Oh no, I had Strip Poker, which was Samantha Fox. She was the thing in like all of the 8-bit glory that you could imagine.
Mm-hmm.
That was awesome.
She was very talented, Samantha Fox.
Yeah. Favorite drinks for me? Jameson goes down well. I like Jameson. Jägermeister. And, you know, my beer taste is fairly simple. I like Carlsberg and Asahi and Peroni.
Japanese beers like Kirin and Sapporo. Sapporo is probably my favorite. Peroni, which is an Italian beer. Also love absinthe. And Contro. If I'm really, really drunk and I need something to completely knock me out, it's chartreuse. And ginger beer, alcoholic ginger beer. There's a little microbrewery in Australia, in Broome, Western Australia, called Matzo's. They make the best ginger beer in the universe. And yeah, that's probably at the top of my list.
And he's tasted
ginger beer.
He's tasted ginger beer from multiple planets in the galaxy.
Multiple.
And
it's the best one I found.
That's it.
So far, in this galaxy.
If I could be a character from any video game, I would be Scorpion from Mortal Kombat. Just because I think many reasons. One, you know when like dudes are like, check out this face, and they do this lame-o thing. Scorpion just go, bleh. He doesn't have to get off the couch to get the remote.
That's right. Get over here.
Yeah, exactly.
That's awesome.
Yeah, Scorpion's, he's fucking cool, yeah. Actually, yeah.
He is. Thanks so much to Barcade for allowing us to relive our childhoods.
Drinking and playing video games.
As we used to do when we were like yay high.
And you're watching Metal Injection.
Inject it.
Come and see us on tour. Say hello, touch us.
Touch us, buy our album and t-shirts.
We'll touch you.
And we'll touch you.
Touch you back.
In sensitive places.
True.